Now let's take it back to historical rap, when knowledge reigned supreme and the back was packed. KRS was on the ones and the twos were stacked with
little. Hey, KRS One.
Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. Cool Herc and the crew, that was way too live. Sugar Hill and the gang with the piece of the pie. You're too fake if you ain't heard of a rapper's delight. You gotta move back and arrest the classic. This is I'm parked in the field with dinosaur Jurassic. I'm geologically dripping.
I've been playing for more nigga, I'm just trying to get up nigga, tell me why you wanna talk nigga, are you trying to make me more nigga, I've been plotting for more nigga, I'm just trying to get up.
Dang, members, how the this shit ain't gonna make you fucking name me, fuck the channel that got down video, man, hello, dang, members, man, look. Without wasting time, we're gonna be checking out Dax featuring Snoop Dogg, Dr. Dre, Still Dre remix, one take video. I used to listen to Dax a lot when I first came to the United States. Dax was a very good lyricist, man. Like a really, really good lyricist. So I was super excited to see when someone left it in the comments. I figured we might as well check it out together. Hope you guys are having a good day though. Staying fresh, staying sexy. Please, if you're new, subscribe. Let's enjoy this song from Dax, all right? Please follow on Instagram and TikTok and all of those beautiful places also, all right? Let's get it. Greatness is not an outcome, it's a choice. Facts. He be doing this one take video. I fuck with that shit.
Mental gymnastics, I'm making these words flip. Yo, vertebrae when I open and slip the disc. Chiropractically not made to withstand the force of my head. So when they breaking down the bars, they think I ain't saying shit. This is math.
I mean, just literally like the first four lines, straight bars, punch lines, back to back. Let's run it back real quick. Wait. Hold on now. Hold on. That's mad. Yo.
Yeah, mental gymnastics, I'm making these words flip. Yo, vertebrae when I open and slip the disc. Chiropractically not made to withstand the force of my head. So when they breaking down the bars, they think I ain't saying shit. This is mathematics. You can add me, not subtract me. I'm divisible by two. If a label wanna half me, the first half.
I'm divisible by two. If the label wanna half me. Yo.
Can add me, not subtract me. I'm divisible by two. If a label wanna have me, the first half is lyrical infused with insanity. The second is the vocals, and I do that uncanny, unsigned hype. Climbing up a mountain, I'm due for some bark. If these niggas trying to bite, coked up, thinking that I need to take lines. You got a D on the test, cause you're way past prime. That's a fail. Practically an F. And shout out to that man, I'm a fan of success. Relatability is me and something I respect. So in that case, an F, I still pass the test. Stacks. Fuck you people trying to play me like I'm not in style. My greatest hits are double every album you compile. I'm running games, smoking tracks like a black and mild. I'm picking up this generation, calling from a pocket dial. They say that rap changed, wanna delete me, but I cap space and enter to a whole new data page.
Oh, let me spark this blunt. Jesus, this dude is a fucking lyricist. Like, you gotta be a lover of rap to love Dax. Like, you gotta really enjoy rap music to love Dax. For real, for real. Because fam, this man is going in.
My Barcelona span Spain and bring rap back to the classics and the lyricism golden age. They know it's real, refuse to respect it. I'm underrated, but was chosen due to natural selection. Competition isn't something that I see. I direct it, then go to war with the person that I see in reflection still.
Dude,
breaking every bracket, my cheddar bob weaves taxes like.
I nigga say I go to war with a person I see in reflection. Go to war himself. That's tight. I gotta make sure I spark this blunt so I can listen to every word he's saying, because this nigga is just spitting some shit. Like, Dax is good, man. People underrate Dax a lot. He's been in a bunch of YouTube fights and YouTube beefs and shit like that, but he's a good rapper. Like, a very good rapper.
The person that I see in reflection still, breaking every bracket. My cheddar bob weaves taxes like I'm B-Rabbit. Popping Docs, writing word classic. Every bracket. My cheddar bob weaves taxes like I'm B-Rabbit.
I don't really get that line,
bro. My punchline's 8 miles. If they do
not understand it. It's longer than they comprehension. Not to mention, my independency has been ignored. If sold out gets applied to my name, it's cause Dax, the brand ain't available inside the stores and marked up due to an external mediary force. You wanna hear some more? I got these demons in my head trying to pull me, so I'm always playing tug of war on the edge. Fall until I grab a bottle, take it to the head, and I pass out and I wake up.
Did he say he stopped drinking?
Shot after shot, thought after thought, schizophrenic tendencies while grabbing on a mop overnight, cleaning, scrubbing on the same damn spot, praying for a miracle while looking up to God and remembering your broke ass still on the clock, and that 725 that you paid ain't enough for a lawyer for that bitch who just called the cop. That type of struggle, that type of grind, that type of hustle, you couldn't do it. I could see it in your eyes. You couldn't last a fucking day in my shoes, and no way you would last a second in my mind. So you get bitter in this world when it shows you no respect. A cog in the wheel with the message that the algorithm sees but is constantly trying to suppress. Now let's take it back to historical rap, when knowledge reigned supreme and the back was packed. KRS was on the ones and the twos were stacked with
KRS-One.
Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, Cool Herc and the crew that was way too live. Sugar Hill in the gang with the piece of the pie. You're too fake if you ain't heard of a rapper's delight. You gotta move back and erase the classic. This is I'm parked in the field with Dinosaur Jurassic. My guessing, I'm geologically dripped in this historical fashion. Into my bones and structurally built into my rapping.
So yeah.
Without pioneers like Curtis Blow, I see Rakim, Run DMC, J Nazi, PMD, Ice Cube, LL, and Easy E, Tupac, Snoop Dogg, and B.I.G., Dre, Eminem, 50, many men. The aftermath is this. The crime destroys beats from an African who rhymes it down your throat to your abs. Is this
African?
Tupac, Snoop Dogg, and B.I.G., Dre, Eminem, 50, many men. The aftermath
men.
Is this. The chronic destruction of beats from an African who rhymes it down your throat to your abdomen. You squares only plant seeds when in Matt descend. My angle kid belongs in the Vatican. Now Rome beats and I tally more bodies than a priest in the 15th century. To cross me, you gon' need Christianity. I'm no saint, but I'm mellow like Anthony. And
boy, I said I ain't no saint, but I'm mellow like Anthony.
Tiptoes up the hill called Calvary, where the people preach and blaspheme. So I mastered peace, cause there's no limit to their disrespect. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't in the den.
The way he's calling the OGs, man.
Don't make sense. My name's Daniel, my critical friend. The story told is just beginning as I build suspense and craft my pen into a sword to cut through all this nonsense. I pray you can discern between real, fake, and the motherfucking hater throwing backhand compliments. Still killing instrumentals. I'm instrumental. This period's defined and cycling through menstruals. Bleeding on tracks with a half sharpened pencil. So I had to bridge the gap, embrace it like dental. Cut tracks at speed so fast that the tempo impacts and frequencies that crescendo. Blow minds that fix and reassemble and penetrate straight through your mental. It's Dax.
It's Dax. Yo. And that's a one take video too. That boy rode. That's mad. 8 million views. That shit deserve more. God damn. That was mad. That shit was bars after bars. There's some of the bars I didn't understand, but most of them I did. And this nigga is underrated, bro. Like, he gets the views on YouTube, though. On YouTube, don't get me. He got almost 5 million subscribers. He's getting the YouTube views, but I feel... Okay, maybe he just decides he doesn't want to go mainstream, because I feel like if he did go mainstream, like, not mainstream, like, start doing songs with singers and all that shit. Like, I mean, if he, like, go mainstream rap, like, start dropping albums and shit, going on tour, like, this nigga will fucking be a billionaire, bro. This nigga is good. He's good. Like, he's fucking good. He's fucking good. I can't deny it. I cannot deny it. But I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction, though. Go in the comments if you want to see some more Dax reactions. Just comment Dax, all right? Let's see. If we get like 10 people to comment Dax, I know you guys want to see some more Dax reactions. And we're going to keep doing some more Dax, all right? I love you guys so much. Stay safe. Stay blessed. Don't forget to please subscribe. If you enjoy the reaction, please subscribe, okay? I love you, man. Let's get it. Okay?
I think I drink too much. I think I drink too much. You roll me a blunt so I can't cool off.